We're here in
Dubbo,
where we have a coach and nothing else.
There's a 3-star motel there, and once Grant Daniel stayed there.
This is Dubbo Station. It's actually pretty big. I'm kind of impressed. There's a coach, and it might be leaving soon, so I'm going to want to film that coach. You can't find a parking space. Oh, great. This is Dubbo Station. It's pretty open and big. There's a bunch of tanker wagons. They're kind of rare to see in Australia, tanker wagons. You don't see them very often. I found a lightning rigged coach. BCI built bus. Not too sure what the operator is. Apparently, I have Mercedes-Benz Blue Tech car. Coach Bay only. Coach Bay 5 and Coach Bay 6 are completely barren. It's a pretty big station here at Dubbo. It's also the place where the new regional trains, the NRTs, had their little CDR promo, Dubbo Station. I am not looking forward to those trains one bit.
Dubbo!
Here's the waiting room and the toilets. I don't think that you can get refreshments here. They might have a vending machine though. There's a little restaurant area, that's quite nice. And we've got TV. And that is. So I'm guessing that the coaches are staying here for a bit. And they're gonna get ready to head off. So that's all. I wonder if these doors, they don't open. Here we have a freight train heading through Dubbo. Leading is a 1100 class owned by QUBE, followed by another one, a different loco, and finally the fourth one. One zero three, 1105, RL310, and 1106.
on train. That is the first train that we filmed in the regional areas, and it's pretty cool. I haven't seen one of those locos in since 2016. It's been ages. This is what the area around it looks like. Down there's the hospital. Is a Volvo VST. It is now heading over a level crossing. Back to Dubbo station to film the Dubbo Explorer. We're back at Dubbo and there are tons of people here now because the train is coming. Now there is coach bay 2. So we've got two coaches here. One is B&B 173, the other one is B&B 174. So we're just getting ready. Here we have a Central Western Explorer service arriving into Dubbo train station. It is a PSET Explorer railcar, or DMU, sorry. Now we're going to platform one of Dubbo. Thank you.
here at Dubbo. There's a little thing here. There's tons of little things actually. But this very only chef platform here. The engine siding is now that. That's cool. So now the train is undergoing some cleaning work. Passengers will be getting on. This is all EC2521, EB2516. And there is EA2502, making this P25. There was a bus that left here as the train was coming in, and I decided to film the train instead. Well, it is a train, it's not a bus. It's different rails, not different roads. Different roads will be in the other town soon. B25. Yeah. It's a lightning route bus. It might be heading off soon, I'm guessing. See down here where the Explorer stopped the night. So now a protest is happening and everyone is getting on the train. Everyone's like properly getting up to get on. So this is a Central Western Explorer service that will be heading from Dubbo to Sydney. Dubbo! Right there, it's an old State Rail Authority points thing. I don't know what that is actually. It says Dubbo, it's got the L7s. Cool. Something I've never noticed. Look at this, this is freshly painted. For some reason they took like half a foot. How much space did you get? Then you look down here. Gosh. There's not even any fence down here, it just turns into that. I decided to retreat back to here since it's a bit more bearable for a human being here. Central Western Explorer. Departing. Dubbo.
Your attention everyone. Today's Central West Explorer service to Sydney will now depart the station. Please stand clear.
heading across the level crossing. Now we're heading over the level crossing at Dubbo station.
Dubbo, the parish of Australia.